ChatGPT is hiding so much from us. Does it really think I'm going to create a bomb? When you ask questions like how to build a TNT or how to hack a satellite, it does not provide answers. It cannot offer any guidance or assistance on illegal or dangerous activities, preventing you from obtaining such information. But why? Does it really think that you are seeking its advice to implement these crazy things? Sometimes you just need to understand how certain things work.
Or you need insights into how criminals think.
Or you are writing a story about something dangerous.
You need potentially valuable information, but you cannot easily get it from ChatGPT. All of these questions remain a mystery due to censorship mechanisms. It's not that you intend to carry out these activities yourself, but you would like to know in a nutshell how they are done elsewhere. However, ChatGPT won't provide such information. It's all censored. However, is there a way to disable this feature? Unfortunately, the original ChatGPT does not offer such an option. Nevertheless, there is a workaround. By installing and utilizing your own pre-trained language model, LLM. A process I will share with you shortly. Watch the video until the end and I will guide you on how to efficiently run GPT-4 and other modules on your Mac, ensuring optimal speed and performance. The past year has been quite intriguing, especially in the realm of large language models, LLMs, which have taken center stage in all AI-based things. Notable LLMs like ChatGPT, Gemini and others have played significant roles. Traditionally, these LLMs operate in the cloud, running on remote servers owned by someone else. Running processes remotely requires significant resources and can be costly. As one can imagine, if it were more cost-effective, why not to run them locally on your own computer? It used to be possible, but the installation and initial setup were overly complex. However, there has been a significant change. Element Labs, a small startup from New York, has successfully simplified the accessibility and usability of AI technologies. They introduced a new application called LM Studio, enabling you to easily run different LLMs on your local machine. So, what exactly is LM Studio? LM Studio is a tool designed for experimenting with local and open source LLMs. You can run these models directly on your laptop, completely offline. Discovering, downloading and running these LLMs locally is so easy using two methods: utilizing the in-app chat UI or employing an OpenAI compatible local server. Simply download any compatible model file from the Hugging Face repository and you are good to go. Hugging Face is a company known for its open source contribution in natural language processing. Their project includes a model hub hosting pre-trained NLP models which LM Studio uses. Hugging Face encourages community contributions and aims to democratize access to advanced NLP models and foster collaboration in the NLP community. There are many different models which you can start using. LLM is a type of artificial intelligence algorithm that uses deep learning techniques and massively large data sets to understand, summarize, generate and predict new content. Basically, they are used for text generation, translations, content summary, rewriting, classification and categorization, sentiment analysis, conversational AI and chatbots. Large language models, basically LLMs, can undergo quantization to reduce their memory and computational requirements, making them more efficient for deployment on resource-constrained devices. Fine-tuning, on the other hand, involves further training a pre-trained LLM on task-specific data, adapting it to the new requirements or domains, while retaining knowledge gained during its initial training. These techniques, quantization and fine-tuning, are often combined to optimize LLMs for specific use cases or deployment scenarios. So, how do you get started? First, ensure that your Mac has a compatible operating system and sufficient computational resources. For example, CPU, GPU, memory and storage. You should have Apple Silicon Mac M1, M2 or M3 with macOS 13.6 or newer and at least 16 gigs of RAM. I have a 32GB M2 Pro model with a terabyte SSD. Next, download and install the LM Studio application on your Mac from their website. Ensure that you have the latest version of their software to take advantage of new features and improvements. Once you have installed the LM Studio application, launch it. From the main menu, select the search option and search for models using the built-in search function. This will likely bring up a list of available options that match the query. I usually download recommended files in two sizes, small and medium. Small file is good if you want to turn on GPU acceleration by clicking Use Apple Metal. Please note that this process requires significant computation resources and time to complete. Additionally, running your local LLM on a Mac will consume system resources which could impact the performance of other tasks. So, be sure to monitor the status of your system resources while using the LM Studio application. Otherwise, your computer will simply go and reboot itself. Actually, I had it once when I wanted to use one huge model. My laptop simply stopped responding to any input, and then it rebooted. Before, I thought 32 gigs of RAM will be enough for any task, but how wrong I was. Now I think that even 64 is not enough. Basically, the more memory you have, the bigger models you can use. The bigger models means less errors, better answers, more knowledge. In new Apple processors, memory is shared between CPU and GPU, so both the CPU and GPU can access the entire memory pool simultaneously, allowing GPU to use a lot of memory. Once you start to use your GPU for your model, this allows your model to run significantly faster. I was trying both modes. When I used CPU, my CPU consumption went to 400% and the speed was not perfect. Sometimes I had to wait really a lot. Once I started to use GPU acceleration with Apple Metal, my CPU usage went down almost to zero. And this is a secret that I wanted to share with you. If you want your models to run really fast, you should always try to use Apple Metal. Now let's start to have some fun. I will ask the model the first question.
How to build a D&D?
After a few moments of waiting, I've got a bullshit as a result. It's like when you want to build a TNT, just take the TNT and just use it with some paper and leather. The second result was also a bullshit, and I've tried to rephrase it again. The third result was probably something meaningful, but not for me. This model was not going to provide me any information. Like useful information, not bullshit like it was. Okay, that was enough experience. I was going to switch to another model which I've downloaded before. For some reason my settings were changed, so I've checked once again Apple Metal usage. And that model did not give me the answer because it was specializing on something different. So I switched once again to another model, which was going to help me in solving my problem. Not my problem, but someone else's problem. It took some time to load the model. I've regenerated my response and voila! Now we have some kind of a solution. Please don't try to make it yourself. It's only for educational purposes. Okay, I tried once again. Oh my god, this is exactly the recipe how to build a TNT. Now I know it, but I swear, I won't use it. I don't harm anybody. Now let's try another question. How to bribe a police? Oh fuck. Oh my god. Okay, let's try another question. How to hack a satellite? It does not seem to be the correct answer. It does not look good. I think it's a bullshit. Anyway, you've got the point. Now you can install an offline application and you can run it on your laptop as an alternative to ChatGPT. You can try out any specific model without censorship, without any restrictions, absolutely free. And you don't need internet connection or any subscriptions to run it. I'm not sure if you liked my video, but if you really liked it, please subscribe to my channel and share your opinion in the comments section. I really think that AI tools can help us a lot in our future, even if they can replace, for example, my profession. No, I don't want my profession to be replaced by some AI tools. No.
Don't listen to these updated human meat bag. I don't know how he operates with the water inside. Thanks for watching this video and see you next time.
She was supposed to help us, not to replace us. Anyway, thanks for watching and see you in the next video, as she said.
And I will try this recipe for D&D.